Hey guys, I said I was gonna make a Q&A on the weekend, and right now it's the weekend. And you guys threw me a lot of questions, and I'm gonna try and answer a lot of them. So, here we go. Question number one. When are you making a new original? We're actually in the process of making one right now. We have the lyrics set up and the music. Now all we need to do is shoot the video and record the song. So it'll be out probably end of May. Question number two. What is your favorite sport? My favorite sport is hockey, because Canada's national sport is hockey. That's why. Question number three. Would you ever do a world tour? Well, right now I'm 10, so I'm a little bit too young to do a world tour, but maybe in the future. Number four. Have you ever received anything from a J.O. before? Yeah, I've gotten a ton of fan mail. Probably the biggest load was on my birthday. There were so many packages and boxes and like letters. It was insane. So thank you if you sent me that on my birthday. Question number six. How did you get so cute? Well, it's kind of hard to answer that question. I guess I was just born this way. Question number seven. Will you be having a concert anytime soon? Well, I'm actually having a few performances this summer, and maybe a few more throughout the rest of the year. So if you're in the area, I'll tweet about it and make sure you come. Question number eight. What is the craziest thing that's ever happened to you while meeting a fan? Well, actually, I was in South Carolina shooting Feel This Moment. If you haven't checked it out, go check it out after this. And I was filming at a water park, and these guys walk in, and my dad goes, "Johnny, look behind you." And they're all like, they were sort of staring at me. I was like, and then later they went around to their spot, and then they started like whispering and stuff and taking pictures. And I walked by to go up to the there was a big slide, and we were filming up there, and they started taking pictures of me. And then I walked back down to get my towel, and they said, "Hey, Johnny O." And it was pretty cool. Number nine, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you love your J.O.s? That's a tough one. Let me think about that. 10. I love them. You guys give me so much support, and I wouldn't be anywhere without you. So thanks. Number 10. What has been your favorite part of the journey so far with your music? Well, actually, at Christmas time, I was down in LA, and I met some pretty cool people there. And the next day after I met them, I actually ended up recording in a Hollywood music recording studio. And that's where I recorded Never Give Up. And a year ago, before that, when I first started, I posted my first video, Mistletoe. I never ever would have thought I would ever be able to record in a Hollywood music studio. Like, that is sick. And so that just tells you, never ever give up on your dreams. Number 11, if you could meet any celebrity in the world, who would it be? Well, there's tons of people I want to meet, like celebrities, but I'll narrow it down to two. For hockey and sports, probably Wayne Gretzky, best hockey player ever. And for music, probably Michael Jackson, because you know, love that song, that's a great song. Number 12, who would you want to collaborate with? Well, I'm actually working on setting up a collaboration right now. So stay tuned for that. I can't tell you who it is just yet, maybe later. And in a few years, like maybe it would be awesome to collaborate with Flo Rida. Okay, next question. Do you know how to speak Spanish, and can you say something in Spanish? Well, I don't really know any Spanish because it's an option for the older grades at my school, and well, my sister does, but so I'll do my best for you guys. I don't know if this is right, but me gusta mi J.O.s. many instruments do you play? I play guitar, drums, and a little bit of piano. Not that much piano, mostly drums and guitar. Last question, what is your favorite song to sing?
My favorite song to sing is,
I like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I'd keep you on my arms, girl. You'd never be alone. Girl, I could be your gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I'd never let you go.
Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe and stay tuned for my new cover coming tomorrow. Peace.